The video is on Dailymotion, so you'll have to click the link in the description to watch the video.